Matter of fact. Yeah. Y'all, let's pray.
First they root for the underdog till you win the brawl. Now it's you they call.
They got to be
gon' root for the underdog till you prove them wrong. Now you got to fall.
They got to be
the
niggas is thugs. Niggas will spend their whole life peddling drugs, slanging dope in hopes of one day being able to own their own label and give the game up. Some niggas came up, some just did. Just the way it is. If it ain't meant, it just isn't. Some niggas will get money and pay niggas to back them so they can act up, feel comfortable and wrapped up. And that's ass backwards. Them niggas just gon' keep coming back. And that's when extortion happens. Then you struggle to get free. I know how this shit be. You give anything to live legitimately, but you will find if you do get in this industry, it's best to do business with me than against me. Niggas get behind mics and ain't even MCs. Niggas get on them TV just to diss me.
And first they root for the underdog till you win the brawl. Now it's you they call.
They got to be
gon' root for the underdog till you prove them wrong. Now you got to fall.
They got to be
the
peace. The only peace increase is that which deletes your peace. Cause niggas run miles, but they don't run streets to that 4-5 or ceases speech. Yeah, it's a shame how the beef increased. Could've reached your peak, now you're left with a horrible leak. I'm trying to be as bleak with my speech as possible, just in case a nigga try to throw me an obstacle. Nigga, I'm not boxing you, I'm hospitable. I put you in the hospital, that's how I get at you. Let the doc op on you, he don't rid you. You back on them streets, I send another hit at you. This is not a hypocritical issue. I will critical condition your tissue. Give a fuck if all 10 of them with you. I throw an extra 10 of them missing. Turn gangsters into gentlemen.
Yeah, yeah. For the underdog till you win the brawl. Now it's you they call.
They got to be
gon' root for the underdog till you prove them wrong. Now you got to fall.
They got to be
the
number one on the book of the invincible war cry. Number one on the book of the town, number one on the book of Y'all ready for this?
Come on!